Hey Katie, I'm Jake Moore here with the College Heights Herald on campus. Congrats to you, a goal and an assist, 2 points tonight. How does that set the tone for you and your season going forward?
As a team, we talked about like our goals like individually and together, and one of the main things was setting the tone for the whole season, and obviously last year we didn't set foot correctly, like how we expected, and so being able to get the win our first game, like that's huge just in our mindset and our confidence, like with this new team that we brought in.
You know, the last time you guys played here in a game that actually counted, you were the hero, scored the game winner against Charlotte to, you know, claim that division title. You know, how much have you kind of seen your game grow since then, heading into this season now?
I think it was obviously a quick turnaround, so there wasn't much time for that, but just being able to get that playing time and getting like the confidence boosters from that, like it just showed that like I can play with any of this competition that we have in our conference, which just will carry through into this season.
I know Coach mentioned, I think media day, that stingy defense was a big focus for him. Obviously the offense was really cooking tonight with 23 shots. But how would you assess the defensive side of the ball? What was your take on UL's defensive side tonight?
I think that, well, we're a high-pressing team, and that's what we like focused on because they like to play out of the back. And so being able to be that first line of pressure and that first line of defense that can be stingy, that if we can win the ball higher up the field, that is how we get the 22 shots. We're closer to goal when we win it, so there's a better chance for us to score off of it.
You know, what did you guys learn about yourself in this game or through those first two preseason matches, you know, that you kind of want to work on, or do you think that is a strength for you guys kind of moving forward now?
I think we actually did a lot better job this season of playing through the midfield and not just like playing big balls and playing long, and that was especially like a problem we thought about like losing Amber, because obviously she's a stud, we needed to fill that hole. But I think the 10 pieces that we got coming into this year and the class that we got is really fitting well into what we need.
Anything else?
Nope.